The nutrient requirements of a beef cow will vary substantially over the course of her productive year. Starting off as soon as she calves, lactation comes into not long into full swing, and so both energy and protein requirements go pretty high over the first few months, and then those start to gradually decline until we wean that calf and milk production ceases. And then at that time, that's coinciding with hopefully she's pregnant again and that calf is developing, and so we see those requirements for energy and protein start to increase substantially again. And by the time that cow gets ready to calve, her requirements will not be quite as high as they were during peak lactation, but they'll be getting pretty close.